Burton, boxing as a pro for the first time in his hometown against Arv Mittoo. This is contest number 57 for Arv Mittoo. Rob Burton 3-0. Done really well as a pro, southpaw. Had to box a trial before the area council would grant him a pro licence. Catching Arv Mittoo. Rob Burton sold a bundle of tickets. Right catches Mittoo. Getting involved in a punch up, but he doesn't have the punching power that Rob Burton has. Arv Mittoo can keep this inside, it's probably his best chance. Oh, getting through with some punches of his own. Referee for this one, Tony Green. Some punches to the body. Arv Mittoo missing with a slashing right hand. Barnsley punters enjoying this one. Well, Burton had a stoppage win his pro debut against Gavin Pearson from Bradford. Trevor Schofield in the corner with his man, Rob Burton. Outpointed Peter Dunn at Elland Road in the marquee. His last contest. This is a good performance. Arv Mittoo with that. Andrew Myers in the corner with him. Nobby Nobbs on the outside.
Second round, round two.
Mittoo will need all the wiles he's learned in Knobby Knob's gym to survive the four rounds. Well, Burton had a stoppage win up in Irvine in Scotland against Scott Miller. Arv Mittoo, very unorthodox. Anything to survive. Diving. Trying a few punches of his own, Mittoo. Always good for a boxer to box in his own hometown, especially when he's sold a lot of tickets. Sense to hold on. Mittoo getting up acrobatically. Rob Burton getting warned. Offers his hand to Arv Mittoo. Arv Mittoo trying to score there, but missed. Arv Mittoo, defend yourself at all times. So Arv Mittoo makes it through the second round. So second half of this 4 3-minute round contest. Crowd enjoying the action. Good shot there from Arv Mittoo. Right uppercut. That's every punch that Rob Burton throws and lands is getting cheered wildly by the crowd. Left there caught Arv Mittoo. Right back from Arv Mittoo. spirited show from Arv. Burton again winning this round. Again, Arv Mittoo just moving back from those punches. With a left, the local man. Oh, shot there just on the bell. Sporting Arv Mittoo looks to be on his way to a win, probably a points win. Mexican catch the wily Arv Mittoo. Supporters really getting behind Rob Burton. And he's given them a show. And Arv Mittoo's played his part as well. Up well to it, as Arv taking his lumps and has all the little survival tricks. Shots of his own. Oh, Crowden enjoying this last round of action. Left again from Rob. towards the end of the round. So you'd like to see Arv Mittoo survive. Playing his part in a rousing little show closer. Fans who bought tickets to come and see Rob Burton enjoyed that. Shutout win for Rob Burton on a show which was topped by Tony Oakey winning the Commonwealth light heavyweight title. Gary Lockett having a tough tussle with good Belgian Mike Algott. Dale Robinson winning the central area title. And James Hare stopping a continental opponent.